house on fire for you tonight, Lord. Let your glory fill this place.